we are in LA on Sunset Boulevard, heading to a show at Los Globos. Get the opportunity to perform a song that's very emotional for me, called Ride For Me. You know, the death of my friend, Prince, death of Nipsey Hussle, being able to turn, you know, negative experiences in your life into, you know, something that's meaningful, that means that the rest of the world remember you as you are. So, you know, as we're approaching, I'm just kind of getting that mindset to remember that, you know, my friends that were musically talented and inclined, they are here today. So it's up to me to showcase my talents and use my gifts while I have them, while I'm here on this earth.
Will you ride for me, ride for me? If I die, will you open up the sky for me? Will you ride for me, ride for me? If I die, will you open up the sky for me? Will you ride for me, ride for me? Shout out to the martyrs. Gotta go the hardest, man. I gotta go regardless. Freedom trying to take it, trying to leave my people naked. Government corrupt, truth is always fucking vacant. With them last breaths, ain't no time for being patient. Out in LA, I'm just jamming like a maker. Gotta speak my heart, so the track of pacemaker.
Make some noise if you think we need to stop all the killing in the street. Can I get some noise for that? And make some noise if you fuck with Nipsey Hussle, because that's what this song about, alright?